require my good friend Ted Wiestee in Phoenix, Arizona, to accept the ice bucket challenge. I decided to do it. I wanted to learn something about ALS, or Lou Gehrig's disease. It's a neurodegenerative disease that affects roughly 30,000 Americans who, once diagnosed, have a life expectancy of 2 to 5 years. So this is obviously something that I'm really glad people around the world are getting behind, people in America and elsewhere, to fight ALS by accepting the Ice Bucket Challenge. Now, I decided to outdo my friend Ted, who jumped off his roof into his pool, by doing the Ice Bucket Challenge here in beautiful Budapest, Hungary. Unfortunately, here at the Budapest Hilton, they did not have an ice bucket. So this is actually going to be the Ice Bag Challenge, the Ice Garbage Bag Challenge. And I also read a report today that half of people who've taken the Ice Bucket Challenge in one country, we won't name that country, but in one country it was revealed that half the people that took the challenge didn't actually make a donation. So I want to encourage all of you who watch this to join me in making a donation, however small it may be, still to make one to either ALS research, the care of those dealing with ALS, or even those who are trying to deal with the loss of people, loved ones, from Lou Gehrig's disease. So, Brad Pellish right here from Budapest, Hungary, accepting the Ice Bag Challenge, as it were. For the love of Hungarian goulash.